it's been, you know, a bit. And by a bit, I mean a month. You know, just a... I've been a bit busy, because... life. Gotta love it. I have no clue where I am, exactly, in this. You know, I'm... I think I stopped, and I have to leave, so I'm gonna do that. Yeah, last time I think we left off as we drove that.
Okay. Elevator's not working. Someone must have borrowed a power saw. Declan, heading up to the perilous rocky pathway.
It didn't save. I remember exactly where this is. Never mind.
Oh, hey, just got an update from Commander Wilcox. Landing site preparations are underway. Also, she told me to clean up
time
at the Cox Tower. She didn't want to scare off the new recruits.
I like Josie.
You know, I'm kind of happy that I kind of restarted it. Because that way, I don't remember, like, the last thing I did.
The solar panels are definitely desynchronized. I'll have to connect with my bio gauge to rotate them. If I'm quick, there may still be enough hours of daylight to recharge the overnight batteries.
Yeah, my oxygen was low. Keep forgetting about that. I also kind of have a glare on my TV screen, so that's a big move for me. Yeah, that's how I do that. I'm just kind of remembering.
Who is taking power cells from my solar array? Declan, who was out here last?
Probably Lucas on some errand for Volkova. They're always up to something weird. Creeps me out. I
forgot. Declan's great, man. Declan's a cool kid, cool guy. How do I do?
Section of the scaffolding here has collapsed.
Oh, it was the witch! Or we had a mine quake recently. You know, take your pick though.
That should do it.
Hi, Shane. I made a biogauge program so that you can see when Phobos is passing overhead. It circles Mars 3 times a day. And it is required that everyone downloads this program. I've already added it to your OS to ensure that you don't forget.
Thanks?
You're welcome. I think it'll really help with morale.
Just the way he, like, talks, it's like, the poor guy is so awkward. I feel like Lucas, like, you know, is really a cool guy. But...
kind of glad to get out of the base, walk around.
Yeah, it's nice to step outside, breathe in that non-existent Martian air.
Well, there's that, but I can move out here. I don't know, spread my wings a bit.
Like a beautiful dead Martian swan.
Like a dead Martian eagle, thank you.
That one's great. Still on the rocks about our character, though. I don't want to change the atmosphere. How do I change the stupid atmosphere? I'm tired of seeing the mask, so take that off. Okie dokie. Open sesame.
Huh? Who's that?
Who's what?
Don't know. Thought I saw someone. Don't see anyone now. Let's just get this done.
God, what a
baby. Why is this locked? Why are the lights off?
After 130 Vera Declan Delapore. I think Delapore? Alright. After 133 souls, primary mission is finally a success. Located a possible water ice deposit 36.8 kilometers east of here, Cryona crew will be notified as soon as they're within range. Investigations are underway. Sweet. Nor power. Darn it, I forgot to grab the power cell. Should have grabbed it. First got the chance, but I'm stupid. Gosh, that is so satisfying to open it like that. So fun to just do again. I just noticed that my last name's like Duhart. I don't know, I think Delaport's like a cooler one, mainly because I've never seen it before. I mean, Newhart's, I guess, pretty unique too.
Lucky I brought along a power cell.
Yep, I'm sure lucky I did that. Hearing this makes me really upset.
Hey Declan, why don't you give me your password? I'm just gonna check out your browsing history.
Hard pass.
I'm just not really gonna bother reading through it because I think I read through it last episode I did. Sorry.
I should grab that cell powering the facility before I go.
Guess they know I'm pretty stupid. Have to tell me. Kind of easy to forget that this is a horror game, actually. It's pretty nice, though. Do you have oxygen?
Situation at the solar site.
Panels are out of alignment again. Until the Cyrano gets here, I don't have the parts to test. Can't confirm the issue 100%.
All right, just so you know, anything breaks around here and I've got four Orochi execs on my ass. If you want to explain to them why a multi-million-dollar piece of equipment is being manually adjusted every day, be my guest. But we have a mission and I'd rather focus on that, not fucking filling out paperwork. Copy?
Copy.
Not your fault, but after the Cyrano lands, no excuses. Get it done. Over and out.
What a sweet lady. I fill up on oxygen before I go. blasted it. I didn't understand that if I pressed up, it would work. No.
Declan, the solar panels are now calibrated, heading up the hill to the conduit.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, copy that.
I understand the boredom of those. I mean, yeah, Mars isn't like probably like the most fun planet, but it's very pretty in its own way. Just being here all the time would be pretty boring. I mean, to constantly calibrate. Wouldn't know though. To be quite honest, couldn't care less. Shane's a tough boy. So is Declan. I feel like they'll deal with it.
The power conduit is shut down.
There should be a fuse switch on one of the sides.
Of here?
Looking good. Power should be back on.
Neat. Got a
cheap. Shane, I've got good news and bad news. Good news, I think we just found water on Mars. Bad news, it is spraying all over the greenhouse. Restoring power must have triggered the pumps, and I'm showing significant pressure loss across the system.
Can't be cut off remotely?
Oh, sorry, cowboy. This is a job that requires your hands-on expertise.
All right. Heading back now.
That was an evil way it goes down.
What did you just do? I have water spraying all over my greenhouse. I would not expect this from a Newhart.
Can't you just turn it off?
I do not have time for this. You will fix this.
Jeez. Who's shitting her cereal?
How? I would like to go back home. That's air, that's not pressure. I mean, oxygen never hurt anybody. I feel like that's a lie. I feel like it hurt somebody one day. But it hasn't hurt Shane. I had to stare at that as it closes. Okay. Just leave my suit on. Sucks, I can't drive this. Annoying me, I crash everywhere though, so I guess I can't blame them. Ah, yes. Maybe the loading screens don't take that long on the games. That would be a bit bothersome. These are about the same loading times.
Hey, still fighting that headache?
Yeah, I still can't shake that dream. Part of it was a memory from when I was a kid.
Weird.
It was the last birthday party my mom was around for. She left not long after that.
Do you know what happened to her?
Not really. It was big news when she disappeared. She was a big shot theoretical mathematician.
Oh, yeah. Everyone knows Dr. Newhart. I mean, I had to read Engineering Dimensions in grad school.
All I know is, the day after my birthday, I head downstairs for breakfast, and I couldn't find her. The basement door was wide open. It was the only place she could be, I thought. So I went down. There was she wasn't there. Or anywhere. We searched for years.
And now I'm on Mars. So I have to run away from my problems. I thought there was like nothing following up there. Like, we searched for years and it's just like... Declan didn't even bother see anything.
Feels like I'm back in therapy.
Well, no better place to tackle your problems than from 130 million miles away, right?
I suppose... Just the way he kind of walks in, so... Bloop. Like the greenhouse sector, because, well, grass. One would assume. Oh my god, it's this way, isn't it? That is a locked. Ah, yes. This is a pretty
Declan, the greenhouse is definitely in a sorry state. This has got to be fixed before the Cyrano lands.
Well, the major issue is the water reclaimer. Now I'm reading it as offline. Work your magic.
It's pretty wet. I don't know if we could fix this. Maybe if we get a sponge. RB. Oh, that's skin over here. I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna go here first. It is locked. Oh. Yeah, I'm not reading that. Diary. I feel sad. I want drama. There's more logs for botany. I had a thing against botany. I just couldn't care less about reading about it. Scan my ID card this time. Really? That just... just let back out here. I guess I have to, of course, go to the yellow marker. Well, I want to go to the water room. Just curious about what's over here. Nothing. A ladder. It's a much longer ladder than I assumed it was. That's beautiful. Anyway. just like, okay. It just got really dark, and I don't know how to turn my flashlight on if I, oh, that just climbs up. I don't want to climb. what be this? I'm assuming a tool I need. I'm gonna figure out if I can turn my light. There we go. Who doesn't like spamming random buttons? Okay. It certainly wasn't that. Okay, there we go.
Should be able to pass through now. Looks like it needs a higher security level.
Ina?
What is it?
The door to underground access is locked.
I have instructed Dr. Van Buren to lock all doorways to critical projects. This is the culmination of my entire life's work. We do not want contamination.
I can't fix it if I can't get to the pumps.
That is an inconvenience? You are the inconvenience. Figure it out. That is your job, yes?
They should have sent a plumber. What a mess. We gotta keep an eye on that steam so I don't get burned.
Hmm. Well, this is a checkpoint, so I'm hoping that it saves it. That shall be all. I hope this was quite enjoyable. It's a bit awkward getting back to this, but you know, the game's pretty simple to get back to, and I quite enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, boy.